What's happening? I can't move. I can't. No! Hello?
Just walk right past me.
16?
No, they didn't tell you my name.
Oh, God damn it, I'm still in the Animus?
What a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca! Get me out of here!
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind, it's... broken.
Broken? I feel fine.
So did I.
Hey!
Look at me now! Let's talk, buddy. Walk with me.
What is this place?
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the Animus. The original test program. No memories here, just basic physics, weather simulations. Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in here. It saved your life.
Saved it from what?
Right now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. Well, that won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there. Hold on. There. That thing is your way out.
You're screwing with me.
Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data, you find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus. And when you find it, the Animus can separate Desmond from Ezio and Altair and send you home. Back to your body.
How do you know all this?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here. A word of warning? When you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Ah! Oh. I thought you knew.
Lucy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. It's that voice. Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
dead, say all! I'm going to dig your heart out with a shovel and feed it to you! Damn this blizzard!
Thank you.
Be merciful, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging, mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes here. Where are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
Assassin must not get his hands on that book. When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed! None of you leave until the assassin is dead! Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirillov, but he seems to have found us.
Hane! Hane!
behind us! There! You see him?
What are you doing?
Come on.
Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! There!
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon! That you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now!
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog! Cut him down!
Now!
dulls the pain.
I know that I did.
Somehow for me. No, you don't.
To your sister. What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
Don't you ever stop howling. You carry. Where is it?
Niccolo Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want direction. To the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now! Requiescat in pace, bastardo.
this apple. It is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material, hard as steel, but very light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?